This is gonna be such a stupid video. It's a perfect run through of how to go and get the drill and how to get the cutting torch, but oh my god, it's stupid. I jumped off the roof and I kicked a guard right in the face, got up, punched another guy in the face, and then I just shotgunned everybody. But I didn't die, and I showed you how to go and get the drill if you're watching the video, so cool. You just kill everybody and then grab the drill for that location. The other two locations I'll have different videos on just because I know where the helmet is for those locations and it actually makes it easier. I've been getting like 50 or 49 lately.